Bounties picked out my clothes for me since I was 5.
And see your little lizard friend makes a lovely headband.
How can you do that? You've taken all the life out of him. There's no zip in Zippy.
Now strike a pose.
I don't want to. What?
Prowl the catwalk, now swing those hips.
No cat walks like this.
Spin and pose. Now, smoochy face. Now, silly monkey. Smoochy face, silly monkey, smoochy face. You will be my top model this year. I will make millions with my living lizard collection. And Martino, your new career, you will learn to love it.
Hey, it looks like we're nearing the top. I can see how this kind of forest canopy gets creatures gliding here. Tall trees spread out. It'd take too much energy to climb up and down to get around. To get from here to there, they glide. And I think we're nearing a launch point.
Fantastic. And we're all ready. We know what gliding is and how it works, so...
We do?
Yeah. Yes, you do. Here, take a piece of paper, crumple it into a loose ball, throw it as far as you can. It goes that far before it falls to the floor.
Not too far. That's because you throw like a...
Don't you say it. It's because it doesn't have any parachute-like features to keep it floating in the air longer. But if I design it like this...
That's a paper airplane.
Exactly. With these features, wings to keep it from falling. That's gliding.
Awesome.
But the question is, what parachute-like features does the Draco Lizard have for gliding?
Here comes the answer. This one's ready for his first flight.
Stations, everybody! If we get the secret, I can modify the creature power suit with Draco power.
And I can glide through the rainforest and find Martin.
We're recording.
Oh, yeah. A Draco hatchling's first flight. This has never been documented before. He's getting into launch position. Head down, eyeing his landing spot.
Okay, get ready.
And he jumps! Unfurls his wings. Whoa, I don't believe it. His wings are ribs that stick out from his body, with skin spread in between them.
Like opening a fan.
Yeah, and he's dropping at a 45-degree angle. He's still falling, but the wings are catching the air, so he's moving forward while he's falling. That's gliding.
That's incredible. Data capture.
Okay, he's nearing the tree. Whoa! Perfect landing.
Data replay.
Got what I need. Rib extension into wings. That's the secret. Draco disc complete. Jimmy?
Energized teleporter and zap it. Coming at you, Chris.
Chris, can you touch one of those baby Dracos for DNA activation?
Not a problem. Activate creature power suit. Let's do it, Draco.